And then you asked me if this was a male or a female butterfly. So I had to go and look and research and find information and ask scientists and go to NASA and all sorts of things. But I think I found the answer. And I'm gonna go get that.